is a letter to the girl I used to be. Dear me, there are some things that you should know. It's not my intention to embarrass or to shame you. What's inside the rearview mirror is closer than it appears. We do the best that we know how with what we have been given. And the difference between you and I is I've been given time. In time, you'll see. The girl I used to be. Some things are not as simple as we said. Remember when we thought there were a handful of some magic words to pray, a guarantee and a down payment on a mansion. Remember all the rules we made about the body and the blood, the hoops we made them jump through. Though he offers it to everyone, I'm so sorry. Do you remember now the things I said? I thought that I deserved my flag and safety, place to learn the things I know I didn't earn. And bless their hearts, I'm sure it's hard, but handouts don't help anyone. And all the talk about the system, I sure hope someone can fix them. I said those things. Dear me, this is a letter to the girl I used to be. See, you're gonna take the long way. And there is nothing you could do or say to separate you from the love of God who made you just exactly as He meant to. And you cannot imagine all the places you'll see Jesus, but you'll find Him everywhere you thought He wasn't supposed to go. So go, go, and hold up the mothers whose babies bleed from bullet holes, and feel all the hunger, the bellies and the bones. Shout for the prisoner, cry for justice loud and long, and march with the victims as Jesus marches. Loves us this, I know. exit.